Okay, everybody, this is Jack 10987. We're back, and we are gonna finish getting the stuff out of the safe, because we were just killing guards, and yeah, let's get it. Still scared about that red light, though, but it's still blinking, I think. Sure. Get out. No, wait. Is that an alarm? Is that an alarm sound? Are you kidding me? Is that a freaking alarm?
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded.
What?
Come out with your hands up. If you
are
not
you
surrender
freaking
immediately,
kidding me?
We will open fire.
No way.
Come on,
pal. She said it was open. Get out, go, hurry up! But they don't know how to open doors. Hurry up! Go. I think they just opened the door. I think they just got outside. Really? Go faster! Go. Okay. Saving. It's saving. I hope that's good. Okay, let's go to Freddy's bar. Okay, we're almost there. Get in the car. Okay, we need to get out. Okay. No. Popo. The Popo. Wanna find me for the finds. They wanna find me for the found. Okay. Going really fast here. We're going 80 and a 20. You dummy. Why would you drive on the right side of the road? Crap. Is it Freddy's? Freddy's. Got it. Okay. Look at me, I'm smoking now. Look at my guys, like, my Vito's just like, ugh. Hydrant. Pop that hydrant. Just wash the car. Let's get the engine wet. That's how you get it going good, right there. Yeah. Gotta soak down. Car. Nice and clean now. Let's get out. Hit by that car on its way by. Okay, good. Let's just keep going. Open the door. Walk through. Hey, what's up? What's up, girl? Hey, how you doing? Drinking. I don't even know what you're eating, but you're drinking something really disgusting. Looks like paste. What are you guys doing? Hey. Oh, you look fixing your hair in front of your nice male friend, I presume. Okay, good. Shh. Cutscene. Shh.
Mom, how'd you make out? Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it. We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit. Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them.
You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. You don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going.
Shit.
The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Cool, more money I get. When does the countdown start? Oh, the countdown starts now. Oh, great. Okay, we gotta get into the serious mode. Alright, I'll see you later. Okay, where's my car? Great, it's half freaking broken. This sucks. Now it's just like, it's not even gonna work. Okay, let's just pick the closest gas station. Okay, let's go straight then right. Okay. Get out of the worm at the gas station selling mood. Let's get going. Okay, we're gonna head to this one. Let's get out. Hop out. Wait, what? Press E to sell the stamps. No! Great! Okay, thanks for telling me. Hurry up. Oh my gosh, stupid, dirty. said park by him.
Good evening, sir.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Walk over the door.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Take care!
One out of six? What? Gotta plan again. Plan again. Head to that one. Wait, let's make a route. We're gonna head to this one. Then this one. No, this one. Then let's go straight down here like 100 miles an hour. Then we'll go to this one. Then this one. Then this one. Then that one. Then that one. Then that one. Good. Let's keep going. Learn to drive, really. You're going like a half a mile an hour here. My car's broken because of people like you. Get out of the way. Thank you for moving. I appreciate that. I'll give you some Cheerios later. I guess. I said Cheerios really well. Okay, going this way. We're gonna go right behind the popo. Behind this nice police van. And let's go just pass him. Go 40. It's okay. Heading down the road. Trying to do a drift. And maybe some. No, I just braked way too much. Going fast. Park. Let's get in here. Get some E's going on.
Overnight, ain't it?
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Walk over the door.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget your song.
$35. We'll be dancing the victory polka. Something down the avenue. Oh, you better watch out. You better get out of the way.
Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. The sky was raining devastating just 1 week ago. In a massive show of strength, almost one.
And a massive show of. We gotta go there now. There. Actually, it doesn't make any sense. Let's just go here.
1,000 B-17 Flying Fortresses blanketed the capital of the Third Reich with bombs.
Bomb.
In a massive and daring raid conducted by the U.S. Army Air Forces. The German capital is expected
out.
To
fall no.
Allied hands within
the... Pursuit of
oh, great, Tommy. Oh, these guys hate me. And I have illegal gas stamps. Oh, yes. Thank you. This is the best day of my ever life. And let's go back there in our broken, stolen, fun car. What are we, Chinatown?
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Dang, he's got persistence. Oh, it's a turn. No! Oh, you better not hit me. Oh, you dick. He totally just came. He, like, came at me. Bro. Okay, back here. Alright, here. Get out. Run to the guy. Open the door. Open! And eat.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, alright?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Good. Sounds good to him. See you later, buddy. Thanks for the deals. Map. Okay, we got three more. Oh, we got three more. That's a lot of threes. Okay, we'll hit this one. Pop down here on the 20,000,095, and then go over here and then back up. Ooh, this is gonna be close, but that's okay. We can do it. Drive this way. Drive! Thank you. We're driving. This is what the
skies ain't gonna cloud no more. The crops ain't gonna fade.
Excuse me. Okay, you are in the way. Thank you. And speaking of thank you for watching. Yep, it's gonna be another video coming up soon. And yeah, hope you had fun watching the video. Because I know I had fun making it. I guess. I hope. Yeah, I think I did. It's a fun game. Good story. Okay, well, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.